My name is Micky Clarke. I have been working on developing the Cohort II, also known as the MiG, which is a nickname of mine that some fellow peers have given me as of recent. If I could describe the board in one word, I'd probably just say fast. It's fast, that's for sure. Nothing too crazy going on here. It's a real basic short board, just kind of squished into a groveler size. Flat bottom, flat top, low rocker, the MIG.
It's a different process with every rider, but I kind of enjoy that. Generally, we'll be looking at all the positive attributes of the board first and foremost, and then maybe articulating some of those parts of the board that probably needs to be tweaked a bit more, and maybe bring a slightly different feeling to the shape that he's already liking. It's not necessarily about like shapes and contests, more about the feeling and the way that you might go shoot. Kind of more of that creative side of their surfing and how I can sort of design a board to suit what they're after. And I didn't expect it to surf bigger waves as well as it has. I think that surprised me and myself. But it looks good under his feet instead of surf. I think the trick to all of that is just having that really drivey flat rocker, a bit of a parallel outline, and then that hip coming into a really shallow swallow. Not only keep somewhat of a connection to the wave face, but then get enough relief when you want to dip the fins and break free from the top of the wave a bit more.
There's two boys that cry when people die. I'm more human than you or I. Just let the papers fall to the floor. Roll your eyes and drop your gun. The world is dying. My God, to be alive right now is such a guess. Wipe your mouth and squint your eyes. People roam the streets like flies. Gonna be all trees and grass again someday. It should come as no surprise. Humans are a fire.